To help stretch your shoulder rotators, begin by laying on your back and move your elbows away from your body just below shoulder height, making sure there's no discomfort. Then, allow your shoulders to rotate backwards, letting the weight of your arms draw your hands towards the floor. Don't worry if your forearms don't reach the floor. Just allow them to fall to their natural stopping position and allow gravity to do the rest. Hold for the desired amount of time, then rest.